The reading department of the editorial board of Koles Coin News, headed by Denys Babinskyi, developed its own index TBE, the Total Blockchain Economy. As of the 1st of May 2018 compared to the 1st of April 2018, the TBE index increased by 61.005%. According to Denys, the method of mathematical analysis of stock exchange data is not under the control of human emotions and provides more correct solutions for market participants, primarily for hedge funds. The development of the index took more than 3,000 hours, which led to the creation of two more indices except TBE. They are the ICC, Index of Cryptocurrencies, and the ICT, Index of Crypto Technologies. Analyzing indicators of these indices, it is possible to predict the profitability or unprofitability of the investment with greater probability. Indices are published with a delay of 1 week. You can get them on the first day of each month at the conclusion of the contract.